What's poppin' up, everybody? It's Liv, aka Just Livy, back with another video. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you turn on those post notifications so you don't miss out on single on my videos. Spam the comments so you can be one of my comment winners. We will have a different one every, like, once a week, maybe, when I feel like it. Not every day, though. So just keep that in mind. But make sure you turn on those post notifications, like I just said, so you don't miss out on a single one of my videos. Tell your friends to subscribe. We're gonna hit 100 subscribers right next year. We're gonna have to try. I know we can't. But yesterday I told you guys that I would film a video for you guys today, since today's my mom's birthday. I told you guys that I was gonna make her eggs in the morning and stuff, which I already did, like 5 o'clock in the morning I did. And I wanted to be quiet, so I didn't want to yell like, what's popping, everybody? I didn't want to make the video yet. So there's still more to come. I already gave her the gift this morning, her gifts this morning. But I will still film the rest of the day, and like when she gets home, and we might go out to supper and stuff. So I'll film that too for you guys. And so yeah, I'm just gonna be daily vlogging like every day. I told you guys I'm on a roll with daily vlogging. I'm gonna keep daily vlogging. So yeah. I made her eggs this morning. I kind of failed though, because I poured too much milk into the bowl, and she came in, and I was like, I had to go get my mom, because when I put it on the stove and I was stirring it, some came out on the thing, and I thought it would burn my house down. So I went and I said, Mom, because she was already up already, because I heard her alarm go off. And I was like, Mom, I think I'm going to burn the house down. She said, no, you're fine. And then she came in and asked and put too much milk. Like, I put a lot. Like, the eggs were white and stayed yellow. And that was a good, so I had to,
hey.
So I had to remake them for her. But it wasn't really a surprise. I mean, it was a surprise because she didn't know I was going to make eggs this morning for her. But she knew, like, after all that, I was making eggs for her. Like, I didn't get to surprise her in bed. Hi, buddy. But, yeah, I'm just going to film the rest of the day. I'm going to go take a shower because I just got done from cross country. I am dead. Like, for real, I am dead. We did hill work today. I am so dead. But I'm going to go take a shower. I'm going to get ready for the day. And then I'll see you guys here in a little bit. Peace. What's up, guys? I am back. I think the last clip I told you guys that I was getting a shower and getting ready for the day. I think so. But that was like an hour ago. I've been just like watching YouTube, or not watching YouTube. I've been trying to put a video together. So I've been doing that, and I showered like a while ago. My hair is drying and I just got ready for the day. And I'm going to take a shower when I just took a shower. Like, what the freak? I'm going to eat lunch because it's like 12:20 last time I checked, which is like 5 minutes ago. So I'm going to like eat lunch and then get back with you guys. So I'm going to let you guys go. Peace! What's up, guys? I am back here. I told you guys, look at her, she keeps begging. I told you guys I would film after I'm done eating lunch, but I really wanted to film now. You know what? Let's film. So, listen, I've been craving like deli sandwiches a lot. So, I have a sandwich and it just has ham and cheese on it, carrots, because they're my fave. I like them. I'm gonna just maybe when I'm at supper time or day sometime in there. I'll get back to you guys soon. Peace. What is up, you guys? I am back, you guys, and I wanted to tell you that I am about to do my chores and stuff. I'm about to do the dishes. I'm about to clean my room. I mean, it's already technically clean. I just have to, like, as you can tell, my bed pillows are in the wrong spot, so I'm going to fix that. And then I want to do the dishes and then clean the living room and just do all that stuff. But basically do my chores. But I'll see you guys when either I'm in the middle of doing my chores or after. I'll see you guys in a little bit. Peace! Why am I so weird? I love him. Bentley. Hi, buddy. Bentley. Hi, guys. What's up, you guys? I'm back.
Yeah.
With another video.
Nah.
I really gotta film.
I told you guys I'd film a supper. We are going to Bob Evans. So I'll let you guys up with another update when we see you. What's up, guys? I forgot my phone in the car, but I just got down at Bob Evans for my mom's birthday. And I had bacon cheeseburger with fries. But when I get home, I'll let you guys know when I get home, and I'll let you guys up on an update. If I can end this.
See you.
Yeah.
What's up, you guys? I'm sorry for this stuff around my house. Okay, I'm good. But what's up, you guys? I'm back home. Sorry if I was like a little awkward in the last few parts. It's because like I hate filming in front of like my family. It's weird because you're all like, it's your family, really. But my brother, every time I want to film, he always tries to get in it, or he'll like be mean and say, "You're cringy and stuff." I know I'm cringy, bro. Stop telling me I'm cringy. But I hate when I film in front of like my family and people. It's so awkward, and like they laugh at me and stuff like that. I just don't like. So I'm sorry if I was awkward in those clips, because I kind of was embarrassed. But I actually forgot my phone in the car when I was going to film for you guys in Bob Evans, but I forgot my phone in the car. And I was like, the heck, of course I would do this. But like, I had, it was pretty good. I liked it. And it was for my mom's birthday. My mom got a bunch of gifts for her birthday. And if you're watching this, Mom, I love you. Happy birthday. And she got a lot of gifts. She got a lot of cool ones. And supper was actually pretty good. I got a hamburger, like a bacon hamburger. It was pretty good. And some fries. But I'm actually going to end this video here. I might have another clip of like 10 the vlog off like with me and my mom, and like a whole clip of it maybe if it'll work. But I'm just going to end the vlog here in case it doesn't work. If you aren't already subscribed to my channel, leave the comments in the comments so you can be one of my comments. Tell your friends to subscribe. We're going to hit 100 subscribers by next year. We have to chat. I know we can. Hit that post notification bell down below so you don't miss out on any one of my videos. Without further ado, I'm going to see you guys next time. Peace. Also, guys, I said I was going to end the vlog, but I'm sorry for when I was in the car and I said, skirt, skirt, peace. That was pretty cringy. Sorry. Bye. Love you guys. That my main one. That my main one. Yeah, she know that she my ride.